Hello friends, welcome to careerandtricks.com and here is my YouTube channel youtube.com/careerandtricks. And today our tutorial is about how to enable our IP forwarding. Open your terminal and run one command vim /etc/ sysctl.conf and go to the line net IP 4.ip_forward and change this value to 0 to 1 and your IP forwarding will be on. Just replace this 0 with 1 and come outside with saving this file and one run command sysctl --y and your IP address IP forward is enabled. Here you can verify as well. Subscribe us on youtube.com/careerandtricks to get my tutorials in your email at once. So thanks for your time and support, and subscribe us to get all videos. Thanks.